She said, well, you're not buzzed. And I said, honey, it's not buzzed. It has to do with blood alcohol level.
Give me a bowl.
You're going left. You're going left. You go left, follow the road.
Follow the car.
Follow the car up there.
So when you feeling mad?
Cake.
When you feeling sad?
Cake.
When you feeling sick?
Cake.
When you want to kill me?
Cake.
See, she's easy.
My place. got me swinging for the grand prize. I feel the haters spitting vapors on my dreams, but I still believe. I'm reaching out, reaching up, reaching over. I feel a breeze cover me called Jehovah.
I've walked through fire and weathered pain, felt emotion like a hurricane. There's gotta be a better way. Hear me when I say I was a wreck, or I was shattered and bruised. Then you tore down the dark and your love broke through. Down to my knees, cause I couldn't be found. Now I'm filled with your peace as your love.
Wasn't this worth it, baby?
Oh, yes. Worth it. Oh. Okay. It's gorgeous.
Yeah, so now we can see the view. There we are.
Oh, that's pretty. Very nice.
That's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, do you want to see where Joan lives?
Where?
Right down there.
Really?
Yeah, right down in that little area. Because that's right before the bridge, and the seminary was right there.
Oh, it's cold up here.
How cold is it, honey?
Oh my gosh, my ears are freezing.
And just look, what? Who's wearing my jacket?
I am wearing his jacket.
I thought ahead, I brought layers, but not her.
Okay.
She said, oh, I'll just wear your jacket.
I had gloves, and I didn't bring them. I didn't know.
So I've been open for like 32 years.
Okay, and so
and
we
one
do...
cheesecake kiss.
Mm-hmm. And we're making a heart. But it doesn't feel like a heart, honey.
It's a heart.
Mine is crooked.
Yes, that's yeah, okay, personal
so
problem.
Ah!
I've been alone with you inside my mind. And in my dreams I've kissed your lips. 1,000 times I sometimes see you pass outside my door. Hello, is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile. You're all I've ever wanted. My arms are open wide. 'cause you know just what to say, and you know just what to do, and I want to tell you so bad, I love you.
Ha ha ha!
Yeah, you could.
Driven all night, and we haven't showered, and we haven't brushed our teeth, and we're fiancés now, so I don't know what I'm called, but this is our bad breath kiss.
I'm so sorry, Joe. I said it out loud, and I shouldn't have. I asked if you already proposed. She said yes. She said yes. I did say I proposed, and I said under my breath. I thought I didn't know I brought. I said, poor girl. we are so happy, and I am so tickled that you guys are here. You know, even though I just met you, I love you very much.
Yeah.
You're such a nice lady. We know that your life is going to be filled with rewards. Every day for you will be a reward living together. Mm. I know I found that with Eva the first week. Mm. And then...
Slip of the tongue.
Okay, so we're smiling, and there we go.
Okay, oh, this.
All right, and don't smile. Whatever you do, just don't smile. Don't.
That's
don't. I thought that I was blind until I saw you standing in the doorway of your hotel room. I wasn't there to pick you up exactly, but when you asked me to wait with your seductive eyes, you know I almost spilled my coffee. I almost spilled my coffee. But I played it cool, 'cause the last thing that I wanted was a girlfriend, much less a wife. But then we sat together, and another time, somehow we sat together, and again and again. Then at the banquet, you wore that backless gown, and I tried to run away, but I couldn't run away, 'cause there were over 200 people there. And I don't know how we got here, because I told you to run. You know I told you to run, time and time again. And I will always wonder how you hypnotized me to buy the ring just 2 weeks after our first 5-hour date in Mango Thai. It must have been when I saw you standing in the doorway of your hotel room. I can see that even though I didn't want a girlfriend, I'm happy your seductive eyes looked at me.